a heavy supply of 2,239 cattle sold, comparing back to last week's light test. Steer and heifer calves sold mostly steady, to spots 5 higher, and yearlings sold with a steady to firm undertone to very light recent comparable sales. Supply was heavy, highlighted by a load of 775-pound steers, and demand was moderate to good. Slaughter cows sold steady to 2 higher. Here's a look at feeder steers, medium and large ones, 400 to 500 pounds, 164 to 184, 5 to 600 pounds, 152.5 to 170, 50, 6 to 700 pounds, 136 to 148, 7 to 800 pounds, 131.5 to 136.75, and 8 to 9 weights, 121 to 130.50. Moving on to the heifer side, medium and large ones, 400 to 500 pounds, 139.5 to 152, 5 to 600 pounds, 131.5 to 145, 6 to 7 weights, 118 to 137.50, a lot of 718 pounds at 125, and a package of 841 pounds at 108. Moving on to slaughter cows, breaking and boning, average dressing 57 to 68.75, high dressing up to 74. Lean cows, 46 to 56. Slaughter bulls, yield grade 1s and 2s, average dressing 90 to 92, the higher dressing 103.5 to 111.5. To view the full report, you can go to our website at agmarketnews.mo.gov.